This, what are you gonna do with it? Are you eating it? Dealt with kids and butter before. What is the fascination between kids and butter? Why? Why do they go after the butter and eat the butter? What you doing? Why you got my butter? Why you got my butter? What are you doing with my butter? What do you mean playing? What are you doing with the butter? Why do you got my butter? Why do you got my butter? Why you got chopsticks? For what? What do you mean to play? What are you doing with the butter? Yeah. What are you gonna do with the butter? This, what are you gonna do with it? Are you eating it? You're gonna be pooping a lot. I've been dealing with this for a long time now. Justice was the worst though. She used to steal my onions. She used to steal my onions. I couldn't believe it. She used to steal my onions and I would wonder where they were. And here the little sucker would be in my bathtub. She always went in the bathtub to eat the onions and you would see these peels and I kept wondering why there was onion peels in the bathtub. And she was around, I would say, maybe a little older than Gus, maybe around 3. And I was like, why is there always onion peels in my bathtub? Like, who is doing this? I couldn't figure out what was going on. And one day I caught her red-handed. She was sitting there in the bathtub, peeling the onion, taking a bite like an apple.
Gus, what are you doing with the butter? Augustus, what are you doing with the butter? What are you doing with my butter? But what are you doing with it? Are you eating it? Why are you eating a stick of butter? Is it good? Can you stop terrorizing my butter? Stop terrorizing my butter.
I don't know. What is the funniest thing your kid's ever done? I need to know this because the butter thing, they eat them by the block. Now, Gus was the first one to use chopsticks with it, so that to me just...